Hey guys, what's up? Many of you guys use open source software OBS to record your screen, but while you try to record your gaming video, then you found OBS is recording your video in low quality. Is it real? So I'm here to fix your problem. To fix the problem, you need to change the settings of your OBS. So go to settings and make sure selecting your right profile. Under encoding tab, uncheck use CVR and then maximize the quality balance and audio encoding byte rate set to 128. Then the most important thing, this is the reason behind your low quality game recording video. You guys must have a maximum byte rate KB/s is around 1000. You are not streaming it online full, you are recording it, so maximize it while your computer can handle it. So I did little experiment for this. For screen recording, 1000 is works perfectly, but for gaming recording you need to increase this around 30,000. Yes, around 30,000, and then hit apply and almost you are done. Now let's check the other settings. Basic resolution, you should set the resolution under video, you should set the resolution at the same size of your screen. It's upper screen ratio in a downscale, but do not use it, use your actual screen size. And audio is okay, hotkeys we do not need. And under advanced, under video, x264 CPU present is set it to the very fast according your computer speed, and encoding profile set to high. I think we're done with the settings. So save the settings and start recording your game. Now OBS will record your game in high quality.